the apology that he gave in that other video.
How I feel about the apology. I thought we were here to talk about the Instagram account and the YouTube channel. I mean, yeah, he follows them and supports it. He's bought some of the merch. Yeah, I mean, cycling makes you feel good. That's all I got to say.